First of all, everybody, Pastor Steve and I are here with a challenge for you. Now, we are living in a very, very troublesome time. As a result of that, there are many persons who, as Christians, we remember to fast, we remember to pray. But there's one thing that many of us forget to do, which is to try and stay healthy. Now, our bodies is a temple of the Holy Ghost. And as a result of that, it is our responsibility to make sure that the temple is in a healthy condition. So with that in mind, I have a challenge for you, which is the T.R.C. Get Fit challenge. Now, this is a very, very simple challenge. What we're going to do is, each person is going to do between 5 to 10 push-ups, and then you nominate someone. As simple as that. After you're finished, then you nominate another individual. And that individual is going to record themselves, send it in, nominating somebody else. Again, this is to bring awareness to the fact that we need to incorporate exercising in our spiritual life. Of course, praying is important, but then keeping your body healthy is also important. There are many benefits with exercising. One of the benefits is, apart from losing weight, it alleviates stress. Yes, exercising is a way to relieve stress. And if there's ever a time that we need a stress relief, it's no. So, leading my example, here is mine. So, that's a little bit more than 10, that's 25. So, I want to nominate Brother Layton. So, Brother Layton, you want to record yourself doing yours and then you nominate somebody else. This is not just for members of T.R.C. Whosoever will, may you come. You can be a part of the challenge. So, there you have it, the T.R.C. Get Fit Challenge. God bless.